lies and just how much I should sympathize with the fallacy of compromising.